Hello and welcome back to Bear Simulator. I'm your host, David in Ark, and we're a bear again. Let's see, I got a hat, and I actually did a little exploring after the last video. I will be perfectly honest and let you know I have no idea where I went or what I did. I really have no idea. So, we are just going to take off and run through the woods. I don't know. I'm very curious. I don't understand why you had to be a bear. I mean, this could have been anything. You could have just been a person who woke up in a cave. I mean, I still don't understand the whole bear thing. You know. I don't know. Let's see what we can see. Let's take a hop in the lake. Interesting. Woo! Look at there. Okay, there's like nothing in the lake. Okay. I also can't get out of the lake. There we go. Okay, so one of the things that I was curious about, I was talking to a friend of mine, and we were talking about this game. And I said, and we were talking about climbing, and I was like, yeah, you know, you climb ladders and blah, blah, blah. And I said, you know, the one thing you can't climb is a tree, ironically. But I don't know that for a fact. Could I actually climb this? I'm not even sure how. I don't know how I would climb a tree. I mean, I am a bear, so you would think I could climb a tree. I guess not. See, that's stupid. I'm a bear. How can I not climb a tree? Alright, whatever. Let's run. Oops, sorry. Can I get back here? Oh, I'm trying to jump, not run. Oh, can I get up there? Yes, I can. I'm not sure. Run! Okay, that's not working for me. Oh no, I'm stuck. Seriously? I'm stuck. You gotta be kidding me with this. Ah, come on. I cannot believe I'm stuck. This is ridiculous. There's gotta be a way to get out of this. Oi. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, well. Let's see if we can go up this way. Okay, well, the river comes around here. I'd like to see if I can get on top of that waterfall. So, surely there's a way to do that, right? Because it looks like I could maybe cross. Come on. Alright, so if I can come up here. Can I run up the back of this? There we go. Whoa. Blueberries. Thanks. I foraged blueberries. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Mm-hmm. See, I'm thinking I can use these. That's not going to be good. Woo! Woo! Almost fell off there, didn't I? Okay. So, let's see. I think I could actually climb up this. Maybe not. Maybe up here? That seems pretty high. I don't think I can do that. Okay. So let's come back around here. Go up. Seriously. Come on, get up there. Come on, man. All right. Oh, I'm trying to... No, I don't know what I'm doing. How about that? Hey, look. A blue mushroom. Plus swim. Yay. Swimming shrooms, dude. Okay, so I guess we could try climbing that. Assuming I can get up there. I'm just going to keep walking back and forth. Hey, I made it. I have no idea if this is even worth doing. We'll find out. Hello? What the heck? Come on, really? What a pain in the butt. See, you hear that? Oh, a beetle. All right. Okay. That's cool. I'm eating bugs. Why not? All right, here. We'll go this way. And see what we have here. Oh, wait a minute. What do we have here? Okay, well, there's a ledge up there. Which I actually thought I could get to from here, but now that I'm doing... Whoa. Guess what? I can't do this because I don't have smell too. See, way off in the distance, all those logs going up there, there's got to be a way. Okay, somehow though. Guess what? Oh, come on, really? Come on. I've got to be able to get up there. Come on. Man. Can I just simply climb this? Come on, get up. Get up there, man. Get up there. Nope. Come on. That's a great view. I think I see some shoes. Hello? Can I growl? Roar. No. Oh, tab. Tab and escape do the same thing. Interesting. Yeah, my luck. I don't think I have much luck. Oh, there's berries and stuff right there I missed while I was hopping around. Yeah, I really am. I'm stuck. I can't do anything. Okay. So, that was awesome. I guess I'm going to have to... Main menu... yeah, I guess. I don't know. Is this going to put me back where I was? No. You always come back to your den. Okay, so the problem, though, I believe... Oops, sorry. Is that the stuff I discovered, I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to rediscover. So there was a bug over here. No? Maybe that was a random thing. Okay. Oh, there were blueberries. I don't know where the... Wait, maybe you go back to the beginning every time. You know what I mean? Like, every time you exit, you always go back to your den. So I wonder Well, yeah, there are other dens because we've found... Okay. Sorry, I'm thinking out loud. Oh! A bear falling. Let's go, bear. Come on. There we go. Let's run. Alright, so I was up there. That didn't really get me anything. Let's go this way. I think there's a house up there. Can I get up this way? Probably not. Again, it's like right there, but not there. Whoa, okay. And let me guess. Nope, I'm not going to be able to get up here either. There's all these ways like you could almost go. Oh, holy crap. Oh, that actually worked. Okay. Wait a minute. That's where I was. Well, that's stupid. That didn't help me at all. I thought I was going some new direction. No, I was not. Or am I supposed to go... I don't know. Can I go this way? Up here. Ah, come on. Let me see if I can get stuck again, because that's what I seem to be so good at. Oh, okay. This game is... I don't know what the physics are in this game. I guess it's bear physics. I don't know. Okay, and that is going to just take me back to where I was, I guess. I don't know. Oh, look, a blue mushroom. Yeah, swimming is all well and good. Wait a minute. This is where I was before trying to get up. Man. I've made some bizarre wackadoodle circle. That is so weird. Okay, I need a map. Because I've just come full circle. Man. So, okay. That is so weird. Okay. Huh. Well. Right, because that's where the waterfall is. Yes. That I can't get up on. Get up on this! Let's see. Can I come this way and get up there? I almost think I could. Yeah, that's my cave. I don't think that's gonna work. They make that other one's just a hair too tall. But again, maybe if we keep going around this way. Stop. Okay. Well, there's that. I don't think that's gonna get me anywhere, though. And by that, I mean... Whoa. There's a cave back here. Wait a minute. Finally, all this running around, and there's a cave. Wait. Is this where I was before? This is the cave with the rats, right? I think I discovered this when I was out walking around. I don't really remember. I kept watch on that there bear from here, and Dan thinks it's a decent bear. You can take Dan Mole's word on that one. Alright. Well. Whatever. Hey, look. Here's a mushroom. Oh, I have to have 15 intelligence before I can eat a stupid mushroom. You're not smart enough to eat this mushroom. That kind of stuff doesn't make any sense. I mean, I'm a bear. I would just go and eat it. What? I don't know where I'm going. We're just going to go running. Come on, let's go. Over a hill, over a dale, we will hit the mighty trail. Whoa. Thought that was like a dragon or something. Nope, it's a tree. Okay. So we have a river that ends back over here that I probably was already at because this whole freaking thing seems to go in a big fat circle. That's weird. Anyway. Okay. Oh, well, that was stupid. Wait, does that go up? No, doesn't go anywhere. Okay. I'm just going to keep on going to the right. Wherever this takes me. Keep on trucking to the right. Because eventually I'll get somewhere. Hey, there's a red mushroom that I'm probably too stupid to eat. Oh, yay, I got more strength. Going up there, not gonna help me. So we'll come down around here. Down to the right. Keep going to the right. Flora Park. Okay, cool. Alright, discovered a new area. Some hedges. It's a little weird. Alright, guess what? I can't read this. I guess I can. My lazy cousin is around here somewhere. Don't nobody feed him because he's on a diet after 2 pounds of French fries. Mm-hmm. Oh, crap. Let me guess. I can't get through the door because I need some kind of bear key. Wow. Or I can just punch the thing. All right. The old gray door, she ain't what she used to be. Ooh, what do we have here? Probably nothing good. That's probably going to be like a cheetah or some crap, and I'm going to get my butt torn up. There's a chicken. Hello, chicken. Hey, there's a waterfall. Let's see what's here. Chickens here don't like me because I'm not a chicken, I'm a duck. What? They were high when they made this, weren't they? Is he drunk? I think he's drunk. Ooh, a pumpkin? Oh, awesome. It's a regular pumpkin, Charlie. I guess that's a joke of some kind. Ooh, nice. I ate a pumpkin. Okay, now here's a waterfall. Let's go check out this waterfall. I remember reading, there was something we were reading about a waterfall or something. Like, you could find some kind of, something near a waterfall. Remember that? I don't know. It was in the last episode, but I've slept since then and played a few other games, and I don't remember what it said. Okay, let me run up here a minute, see if there's anything hidden back over here. Another pumpkin! A pumpkin! Yay! Awesome! We are kicking some pumpkin butt! Trees are really blowing. Okay, so here's another waterfall we can't... Alright. Whoa! I'm behind the waterfall. Check that out! Oh, there we go. Triangle key. Ooh, I found the key. Bum, bum, bum. It's mysterious. And I'm sure it goes to something I've already seen and that I have clean... excuse me. Clean forgot about. I'm choking on my stone key over here. Triangle key. A key. Where? you see what I did there? Oh, come on. Seriously. Just let me get up to, the top of the mountain. Just one time. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, you're going to make me fall. Oh, look, I'm right there. We go. Come on. Come on, man. Seriously, I'm right here. I'm right there. I'm right there. Oh, fell off. Okay, that's enough. I'm not going to kill any chickens. Oh, mushroom. Swim? Dude, seriously, I don't care about the whole swimming thing. I need smell. So, that's probably an animal I'm supposed to kill that'll give me smell. I bet. Like rabbit or something. I don't remember now off the top of my head. No, it wasn't rabbit. I don't know. I'm just a bear walking around on my hind legs. Oh, is that another pumpkin? Because I can swim in the water. Alright. Nothing to see. Yeah, chicken. It's a pumpkin. Yay. I'm killing the pumpkins now. Hello, chicken. See, I don't know how to make friends with you. I don't want to eat you. I'm trying to make friends, and I can't make friends. I just want friends. To poke me in the heart. Oh. Huh, that looks like an interesting little cave or something over there. Oh, a pumpkin in the water.
We found some water.
Yes, that was a very bad Cars reference. Okay, but there's an archway back here, or is that the way I came in? That could very well be the thing that I knocked down in order to come in here. I don't think so, though. There's actually not an archway here. I don't know. All right, whatever. Hello, chicken. Chicky, chicky. What is that? Is that a kangaroo? An armadillo? What the heck is that? That's the overstuffed rabbit. Oh, that is hilarious. It wants specific junk food. That is funny. Yeah. Let me guess. You want French fries. That's what I'm guessing. that's funny. Okay, so theoretically then there would be some kind of French fries or something around here that I could help. Well, I'll tell you what, there's pumpkins like nobody's business. That's all I can do is eat those. So.
Take a shot.
Okay. I'm walking around looking for French fries to give a rabbit. And I'm not finding any. I say French fries. I'm assuming based on that sign, but, you know. I probably shouldn't assume. I don't. Well, I don't really see anything. You have to, like, dip your head way down before you can start swimming underwater. Right. Nothing here. There we go. Chill out. Yep, got another pumpkin. For whatever that's worth. Come on. Really, I can't get around a rock. I'm a big bear, and I can't get around a rock. Thanks. a pumpkin. Thanks. I wanted an avocado. Out this way. I can't go that way because there's... thought I heard a bug. Okay, well, look, it's the Lion King thing. It's a circle of life. I know, you're wishing I would not sing. Believe me, a lot of people do. But I do it anyway, because you know what? I enjoy it. There you go. Alright, we're running like a big Russian brown bear to the... wherever we're going. No, that's not working. Leave me alone! Oh no. A cave.
Cave of wonders!
Careful. It's not for the faint of heart. I'm probably gonna die. This would be a great place to stop. I mean, after. Oh no. Okay. Looks like some kind of chicken leg or something over there. What is that? That's weird. Chicken leg? Oh, come on. I need more intelligence to eat. Okay, yeah, because I don't know what that is. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Look, they even made me jump. They're like, look, you don't want to go this way. The winding tunnels. Hello? Anybody here? I probably can't read you. Of course not. Mark left by the rat there. What the heck? A valve. Excuse me? A valve. Oh. I'm probably not going to be smart enough. Nope. I'm a stupid person. There's a rat. Yeah, you dirty rat, see? Oh my gosh, I have to have intelligence for everything. Hello, rat. Can I kill ya? That wasn't so bad. 2 run and 15 health points. Why did that sound like I tripped some kind of a... I don't know. I didn't get any intelligence for that, did I? Wait, so... oh, here's my stats. I have 13 intelligence. Alright, well, I guess we'll just keep going down here, because what else would you do? Like it. I don't like it. Can't eat that. Almost. So, should I stick with my to the right? Probably. Alright. So I'm going to stick going to the right. Oh my gosh, there's caves everywhere. Tunnels, I mean. Oh, alright. Well, we're going to try this and see what happens to us. Probably going to die. Drip cavern. Once again, they make it so you have to jump. Oh, great. Freaking. Oh! Whew. And again, I'm not smart enough to eat the food that the rat was eating. Yeah. And how not intelligent am I? I'm going to keep on going. Because at some point, I I should find something very, very cool, right? Sorry, not smart enough to eat this yet. That looks kind of freaky. What the heck is that? Is that like a... looks like a monkey. Oh my gosh, it's a toad! He can't come down here. Oh, and I can't get him there. Oh man. Wow. That is some serious healing there, dude. Okay, so it's a frog, not a monkey. It could have been a monkey. I know, I'm supposed to be going to the right, but... oh, holy cow. Oh, dude, this is not going to be good for me. All right, little froggy man, where'd you go? Oh, you're way over here. Okay. Oh, man. Yeah, I see you. What's up, frog? Okay. I'm out of stamina. Woo! Huh. Out of stamina. So, basically, I have to sit here and do nothing? Is that how I get stamina? No. I don't know how to get stamina. But being out of stamina, I'm assuming, is not a good thing. What the? I gotta cross. No, surely not. I can cross this, though. Wait. Oh my gosh. Alright. Oh. We're gonna keep on going this way. Because we're stupid. I keep saying that. We're adventurous. I have no idea where I'm... am I supposed to go up there? No. Oh, crazy freaking frog. Yeah, yeah. Oh crap, it got me good. Plus 30 bear points. I have 30 bear points. How many bear points? I have 755 bear points. What do I do with this? Dude, you should find this hat. Oh. Oh, I can buy stuff. What is that? Oh. Okay. I can buy claws. No, do I have that? I don't understand. I guess so. I guess I unlock that. I need 25 intelligence before I can get nose 2. Power swipe. Power legs. 50 jump. Eek. I don't know what to do with bear points. Okay. Well, since I don't know what I'm doing. I'm guessing eventually I'll probably end up back where I started. It's just a matter of which direction I went, right? I know, I don't have enough, but it's always fun to pretend. Ow! Quit. Okay. Whoop! Ascending. Whoa. No. This is not... bad feeling about this. Is this a porta potty? Whoa. What are you doing? Oh, I guess I'm taking... Oh, man. Great. I find this cool place. Oh, every time I swing, I take damage. Okay, so... Oh, bat! Holy crap! Oh my gosh! Where is he? Ah, he killed me. I was killed by a bat. Okay, you don't actually die. I got knocked out by a bat. Oh, okay, cool. And the stuff you collected is back at the cave. But you can't do anything. I can't pick them up. Huh. Interesting. So I guess I have to collect stuff that goes in my cave. My own little treasures, I guess. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, we'll just stop things here, and we'll call it good. I'll edit this down some, so... Anyway. Hey, man, if you enjoyed the video and watching me be a bear, hit the like button. Feel free to subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. I appreciate it. And if you are a subscriber, thank you very much. I appreciate all you guys subscribing. I'm almost at 40 subscribers now, which is awesome. I mean, it really is. I'm just doing this to do it, so I appreciate everybody who stops by and decides that they want to keep on watching me do what I'm doing. Got any comments, questions, problems, horror stories, feel free to leave those in the comment section down below. And in the meantime, thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.